So here we are considering that the force on a conductor is due to the current. So force is